An alternative to in-air XR interfaces is to use the surfaces around us for accurate and ergonomic tactile interaction. However, achieving high-accuracy ad hoc touch input across a variety of surfaces without external infrastructure in both light and dark settings and using low-cost and common headset sensors remains an open research problem. In this work, we present EclipseTouch, which meets these criteria. Our system leverages the well-known phenomena of shadow casting. By using an illumination source fixed with respect to the camera, the shadow cast by a finger inherently captures its distance from a surface, including direct contact. For experimentation, our EclipseTouch prototype incorporates four illuminators operating in invisible infrared light and one high-speed trigger-controlled camera. A specific firing sequence is used. First, we get a frame with no active illumination, other than ambient light. We then capture four more frames, one for each of the LED illuminators. Our camera triggers at 400 FPS, which means we produce this quintuplet of frames at 80 FPS. Our system must account for extraneous shadows cast by other light sources, such as the sun or indoor lighting. For this, we subtract the ambient light frame from the other four frames, which has the effect of removing these cast shadows. We then use the first illuminated frame, which has minimal shadows, for hand tracking. We extract patches for all visible fingers and orient them to be finger aligned. For each finger, we take the finger patches from one or more shadow casting frames and pass them into a neural network for touch prediction. Here you can see the live touch prediction in XR. We evaluated EclipseTouch on different surface orientations and common materials, such as painted walls, wooden tables, sheet metal appliances, furniture, plastic goods, and even the user's skin. We also note that our technique works in dim and even completely pitch black settings. Our model also estimates hover distance, visualized here by the size of the circle pad. Importantly, our prototype included four illuminators only as a vehicle for experimentation, allowing us to evaluate different placements and number of illuminators. We note that current headsets, such as the MetaQuest 3S and Apple Vision Pro, already contain two infrared illuminators and infrared cameras, exactly what is needed to enable EclipseTouch as a software update. Please see our paper for full implementation and evaluation details.